A Tucson man is facing federal charges for allegedly aiming a laser pointer at a Pima County Sheriff's Department airplane. That's according to the United States Attorney's Office of Arizona. Court documents say 53-year-old Charles Preston II aimed a laser at the plane on two separate occasions last year before getting arrested this March. If found guilty, he faces a maximum of 5 years in prison and over $200,000 in fines.